Welcome to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you excerpts from a special patriotic celebration held at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Our concert features the Coral Ridge Concert Choir, Gold Coast Symphony, and special guest soloists. And now, let's go to the concert.
Thank you.
times in the past, and even now, life in America is hard, especially during the times of slavery. There were many who wanted to just lay down their heavy load and go to heaven and meet their master. And this song really describes how many people felt then, and maybe some feel today. It talks about wanting to go to heaven and lay down all my heavy load at the riverside, at the river that flows by the throne of God. And there, in heaven, we will study war no more.
I'm gonna study war no more, down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my heavy load, down by the riverside, and I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more, I ain't gonna study war no more, I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more, I ain't gonna study war no more, I ain't gonna study war.
I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna.
What would America be without the many immigrants that have come from other lands to make America their home? They have come here to live out a new life, to imagine their dream and their aspirations. It is not an easy thing to leave your own homeland for another country. And the many people that have done so have many times left possessions, friends, home, and even family, who sometimes they never see again. They come to a new world to make a new life.
I was born in Norway. My folks brought my two brothers, my sister, and myself to this country when we were just kids. We were only supposed to stay 2 years, but we've been here ever since. I've seen a great deal of this land. When I was growing up, my folks took us all over. I've been in most of the 50 states. I've lived in the Midwest. I've lived in the Big Apple. And now I live in sunny Florida. I believe it is with experience that I speak when I say that this is a truly magnificent land, so grand and so rich in many ways. And I think we should all be thankful for her. I know I am, for God has truly blessed America.
My father was in prison because he told testimony about Jesus, and
2 years ago, the communist government confiscated our own house. We were forced to leave the country, but God was always with us, and He gave us new brothers and sisters, new home, and new country, America.
My name is Anthony York. I was born in Dominica in the West Indies. I came to the United States in 1979, a new Christian in search of opportunity for continuing education and also to become a part of this exciting great country from which all the missionaries were coming to Dominica. Through the years here, I have become aware of America's great Christian heritage. I have become also acquainted with the spirit of liberty and the love of freedom that motivates all Americans. And I've also become a new citizen of the United States of America. And I love America.
Hello, my name is Sonia Stair. This is my daughter, Christina. I'm from Korea. If there wasn't for the United States of America, I would not be here today. About 40 years ago, when Korea was invaded, United States of America fought for our country freedom. Because that, I will be able to live in America. And also, I'm married to my wonderful husband. He's here tonight. And this is my church, and this is my home. That's the reason I love America. Thank you.
My name is Haruhiko Sakamoto, and I'm from Nishinomiya, Japan. I'm here because my mom is studying piano at the University of Miami, and I love America.
My name is Song Sook Lee. I'm from Korea. My country went through many wars. I grew up with war stories. But tonight, I'd like to share with you my own family story, which I heard over and over again from my mom. During Korean War, if General MacArthur and his troops had come one day later, my father would have been shot to death in firing squad. The reason? Because he was a Christian. When I left Korea, I didn't know that was the last time I would see him on earth. I came to America with one suitcase, the land of dreams, the land of plenty, the land of opportunities, and the land of freedom. You are American by birth. We are American by choice.
My country is of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. And where above all this night,
on The Joy of Music, we have brought you excerpts from a special patriotic celebration held at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We have performed music honoring God and country. We are thankful to God for giving us our great country, our freedom, and all that we possess. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music. To purchase this or any of our over 500 DVDs and CDs, please call 1-800-933-4844 or check our website at www.thejoyofmusic.org.